One more pass up the neck. Hair's out of the way. The temperature feel okay. These right under the eyes. So we're going to start by getting the hair up out of the way. Get everything tucked in here. Right back to the hairline. Put a little bit of essential oil on the hands. Just a gentle pressing to start. We're going to start with one hot towel, just to get a little bit of moisture in the skin, help relax. Make sure it's not too warm. Some of the steam release. Temperature okay? Yes. Just starting to get really relaxed. some of the pressure points on the face, chin, sides of the face, the cheekbones, a little farther up, up around the eyes, very gently. Temples, gently on the forehead, we're going to do an oil cleanse. We don't really want any moisture on the skin for that, so we'll just make sure that very top layer is dry. Over the lips, near the eyes, a little more oil here, chest again. Do one more pass with the neck. Little hairs out of the way. Forehead. I'm gonna go ahead and do a little bit of a manual exfoliation. So we use this little mitt. We're just gonna be really gentle. Sneak out of here. The side of his face. Make sure we're getting that jawline. Gonna go ahead really gently. Quick feel if we feel any rough spots. Hairs tucked back in. And then we'll do a couple of hot towels to remove the oil. Go ahead and let some of that steam release. I'm sure I feel okay. Steam work. Also do some of our pressure points again. Chin. Temple area, forehead. I'm just gonna start removing some of this oil with the towel. Gonna do one more pass just with some sponges and water to make sure we got all of that oil cleanser off. Do a little bit of a rose water toner, and it will also just kind of remove if there's any traces of oil left on there. Put it on our cotton pads here. start on the face. Going to go ahead and apply a brightening mask next. But first we'll get these little eye pads. So brightening and depuffing. Go ahead and place these right under the eyes. Start on the chin area here. Just right around those eye pads. We're going to do a little bit of head massage here. gentle pulling. Just to kind of release that spine a little bit. Thank you. in. Get the bulk of it off with our towel and then go in with our sponge.